So. Well, we had a friend. So, well, the other ones I got from the Smithtown Animal Shelter.
But this is the best one.
Oh, he's
yeah.
He's a great dog. He's just
total dominance of humans.
Oh my gosh.
Total and complete.
This is the Uber poodle moment.
You never want to get another dog?
No, you know what? I'm good at the house without
how many years did you have
without hair and without smells.
Alfie
and without I can go places like Wild.
20 years.
You were very devoted to those cats.
20 years.
What was Alfie and what?
Tara.
They were beautiful. Siamese. They were wonderful.
Florence, did you ever have any pets?
Oh yes.
What did you have?
Oh yes.
Oh, that's right. You had poodles.
You had poodles?
A woman came in that was in the store next door. And she said, would you like a poodle? And I had Walter on one side and Bobby on the other. And I couldn't say no.
So guess who the poodle loved? My mother, who doesn't like dogs,
did she
really.
Fit him?
And I don't dislike them, but I don't want them.
How many years did you have that poodle?
Forever.
Yeah, about 13 or 14 years. And Walter took the dog out at night when I wanted to go my
whoever house. Feeds him, I think, is the one they love. Let's face it.
Well, that's true. That's the only time he pays me any heat.
Yeah.
Angelo, want some cheese?
Mm. I would go to work, I would line the kitchen with newspaper, I'd come home, I'd have to wash the kitchen floor.
Love me. Love Daddy. Give Daddy a kiss.
He didn't snarl at you.
That's because he had cheese.
You want to come over to Daddy's glass?
Angelo, a little eating machine.
He knows you don't mean it.
What?
And that was so sorry.
Oh, you don't know.
No, I know.
When I smell his pee in the apartment on a humid day.
Oh. He pees in your apartment sometimes?
All over the place.
It's recording right now.
I thought he was trained.
Continue. He's trained here.
He was trained. Oh, he's not trained there?
No.
He's making his mark, okay?
Me and Florence.
All
together.
Over the place.
Hello.
And I discover it's on humid movie, days.
So oh, a movie. So oh.
Kind of. Yeah. Even though I clean. I mean, I have. Oh, by the way.
Oh, that's a movie.
I do have a pee problem.
Yeah, believe it or not. It can take.
I'll send you the recipe.
Hey, Angelo, let me get a little picture of Angelo, who's so well trained. Angelo, show us that trick again.
It's just hydrogen peroxide.
You're trained to eat at the table.
And a drop of dish
detergent. Let me ask you something. How did you train him to eat at the table? What'd you do?
I'm at $300 an hour. Dog
right, right.
You want to make some extra so money? Become a dog trainer.
I have bottles of hydrogen peroxide.
I think it'd be a big success. Yeah. Because,
and whenever it's humid for some, you know, it's humid.
Did he take
out
the,
yeah, yeah.
Whatever I missed.
He's still taking the movie. Yeah. Oh, that's what I said. Did he took.
Don't be so suspicious. This is like Cavetti's, John Cavetti's movie,
he
Caputi Impronto.
Yeah, I never saw that movie of you did of Bobby and...
Oh, good.
Of what?
Angelo?
Good.
Oh, you never saw, I sent it to you
Bobby
with the strawberry.
It to me.
Yes, I did, the strawberry cake. That was...
I don't know what my grandfather was doing in this.
We were all drunk eating strawberry cake.
And we were laughing, and Bobby was having an hysterical.
I sent it to you. I'll send it.
So
I'll send it. I'll send it again.
You got a case of the giggles.
Yes, we all had a case of the giggles.
Can your camera here? Take it for a minute. Can your camera do it? You just taking it.
Yes.
You see everything?
Dreadful.
Yeah.
Amazing, right? Oh,
what a sight.
And this one can zoom while you're doing it.
And my hands are a little sticky.
The weather's too
bad. I'll zoom. I'll make it manual. Oh, that was really.
That's not what it goes.
Marianne, let's zoom.
You're going to be
zoom
sweating.
In, Marianne zooming away.
Stars as blue as can be.
Maya Bloomberg, here she is.
Yeah.
Watch your back, man.
Don't flip that off.
Mayor Bloomberg, he's going to take you for a helicopter ride, I think. And he's going to throw you out into the Hudson River.
Do the municipal workers dislike the plumber? Yeah. What's wrong with him?
Poor Marianne. She's having a nervous breakdown from her job. Let's face it. What?
Please edit that. Don't put her.
I'm having one.
She'll get fired.
Only she's lucky.
For what?
She might disappear.
No, you know, actually, freedom of speech. No,
they have all sorts of funky stuff on YouTube.
And then we'll bring a lawsuit against the city. So you'll be fired, but retired, and you'll make a lot of money.
There you go.
Oh, she's nervous, Molly. That's not on there, is there?
I want to be like you. House photography
business. You could get a job, Robert. You act like it's horrible.
It is horrible working.
I don't mind being retired.
Oh, I don't mind being retired.
Oh, you acted like you did more.
Hey, just hold this for a second. Pass, get everyone in a little bit.
We don't like being...
What's photography business? Any business?
It's a pseudo business.
The thought of having to go to work.
You know, 2 weeks ago I had two jobs.
So
in the week.
I can't even imagine.
But then I have nothing. But I'm not actively marketing
so
myself.
Yeah.
Well, it's a nice picture. It's nice and clear.
It's unbelievable.
God bless my mother and
father.
Mine
is probably more than twice then.
Probably.
Yeah. I think I figured it out once, about 28. It's a long time.
Where'd the dog go?
Angelo always has to be in these movies right now. Okay, Angelo, you ham, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Angelo, come over here. Smile.
When you walk down here, there was.